Well, House Republican Larry Bucshon is retiring at the end of the 2024 session. The Indiana congressman made the announcement today, saying that he will not seek an eighth term. He did not say what led to the decision, only that it became clear to him over the Christmas holiday. Bucshon was first elected to the House in 2010. He won his last re-election to represent Indiana's 8th congressional district with around 65% of the vote.